hope you guys are enjoying the previous. I hope you guys have really enjoyed the previous video I post. So the video we are working on now, actually I've cut the video and I've sewed it halfway. So I just want to show you how you can perfectly, professionally and neatly finish your job without any issue, and how to do the inside taping, not just the outside only. Now we are focusing on the inside and on how to get the perfect seam allowance. But on this video I'm not going to emphasize on the seam allowance. I will dedicate a video to that, and just make sure to like, comment and share this video. Comment down below if you want the measurements and how the bag is being cut. So that's that. So welcome back, Dai. That is it. That is the bag. I'll show you how to sew it for it to be neat and the seam allowance. And again, there's something that when you are watching this video, you see I stop it. Never ever fix your two zip and close it. Always leave a chance of opening. I have a problem. This is the second time it's happening. You have to close the bag again and then open it again and change the zip, because there are some zip that lock upside down. And once you don't have that space for you to pull from the front to press the pin, it will never open. So guys, thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe, leave a comment, like the channel, share with your friend, and we'll see you.